to make this dish in the morning and I want to serve it in the evening. I can temper it in the evening, and so that when I reheat it and temper it, it actually smells and tastes fresh. That's what tempering does. And basically in tempering what we do is, the oil is hot. We put mustard, methi seeds, green chilies. So, and once it is fully crackled, we put curry leaf and we just drop it. Now, we also sometimes tend to do that. And believe me or not, sour it still enhances more for whatever reasons. So we do that, and generally the metal that is used is iron. This is the mango curry.
You can maybe avoid a CSI if you did that. So that's my advice.